The open source project I am covering today has almost 10 years of history, but it is still quite a trend today. Thanks to this library, the JavaScript community has been able to create thousands of 3D applications that run on the browser. The tool I'm talking about is the popular 3.js, and today we will be looking at it through a real-life example taken from National Geographic's website. If you like space travel, pay attention, because we will be visiting our planetary neighbor Saturn. Let's start by quickly reviewing the capabilities of this library. 3.js is a module that allows you to create 3D objects using JavaScript. It is based on HTML canvas elements, which allows you to draw graphics on a website. The key elements that can be found on a 3.js app are rendering, renderer, a scene, camera, and 3D objects, like mesh, groups, lights, textures, and so on. One of the most useful aspects of 3.js is their collection of animations. Using JavaScript's request animation frame method, developers can easily set up animated loops in 3D environments. To see the library's potential, we can look at National Geographic's website, which has a dedicated section to the space mission Cassini. For those like me who are passionate about the space, might be familiar with this mission. The main goal was to send a spacecraft across the solar system and take impressive pictures of Saturn rings. The development team from National Geographic did an incredible job to present the highlights of this mission using astonishing 3D animations and scaling maps. Have you ever used 3.js in any of your projects? If so, share your experience in the comments below. It will be great to hear from you.